Born and raised in Chicago, lower middle class working family. Moved to Nevada when I was 11. And I think that's what started my workaholic phase. That's actually when I got my first job. And that's the biggest issue in my life was work. That was my idol. Very successful at designing and building custom homes, and then came the crash. Pretty much went from self-sufficient, self-everything, self-reliant, to broke with a brand new baby. And a wife looking at me with an answer. Didn't have one. And for the first time in my life, I realized that I can't do it. When the turning point came, when I didn't have an answer, that's the first time I really prayed. For anything. And it was no more than 2 or 3 weeks later I stumbled across this business opportunity for Superglass. And I had the guy come out and repair my windshield and asked him if there was any opportunities for that in Hawaii. Because if we were going to move, we both decided that we should move somewhere where we were both comfortable, we were familiar. It's a restoration company. And we just try to save the glass from having to be replaced. We're kind of the last resort. And by the grace of God, we're here. The business is thriving. And it's only by God's grace that that happened. I remember praying, just to feel His presence. To know that He was there. Nothing. Until the day that I found out that I had cancer. It wasn't really until I turned everything over to Jesus that I realized the strength that comes with that. When, in fact, I thought it was the opposite. I thought I was being weak by turning it over, not having the strength in myself to do it. The reaction, the calmness, acceptance, resolve, that's not me. I have nothing to do with the way that I feel about this. Jesus has taken over. I look at my wife differently. I look at my child differently. The important things are important now. And everything's more focused for me. The biggest part of us moving forward was the church. The love, the support. It's a blessing to be a part of a functioning church. A church that does live what it teaches. Because I've never felt this kind of peace. It's awesome.